Well, Patrick, here it is. The Palace of Pranks. The greatest novelty shop in Bikini Bottom. All the greatest pranksters shop here. This is where I got my gag Seanut Brittle can.
Oh boy, Seanut Brittle! Gimme!
Patrick, wait, it's a booby trap, remember?
Nice try, SquarePants, but it's not gonna work this time. I'm gonna have some of your delicious Seanut Brittle! Where's the Seanut Brittle?
Ah, that gets funnier every time you say it, Patrick. Come on, let's go inside.
Seanut Brittle?
Oh, nothing compares to the smell of cheap plastic novelty items. Pranks, gags, and gross-out toys as far as the eye can see. Isn't it everything I said it would be, Patrick?
Hey, Seanut Brittle! Oh, darn it, not again.
Good to see you, SpongeBob. How's my number one customer doing?
Great, Frank. This is my friend Patrick. He wants to become a prankster, too.
Well, pleasure to meet you, Patrick. That's your first lesson, son. The granddaddy of all pranks. The joy buzzer.
I don't get it.
You don't have to get it. The prank is for the enjoyment of the prankster.
You see, Patrick, Frank here is the master. I learned all I know about pranks from him. Okay, Frank, let's see what you got.
Well, this came in just this morning. Have some gum. Exploding chewing gum, only $9.95.
I don't get it.
What can we get for $1?
$1 will get you this fake gag dollar. Fool your friends into thinking you've got a real dollar.
What else have you got?
A whoopee cushion?
Nah.
Fake vomit?
No.
Real vomit?
Ew. Don't you have anything good?
Well, there is one prank that I've been saving for a real top-of-the-line prankster. Invisible spray.
Wow! Invisible spray!
But I can see it.
Gee, Patrick, just think of the pranks we could pull with this!
Good choice. Now be careful with that stuff, boys. It stains clothes!
Thanks, Frank! Here it is, Patrick. The ultimate prank. Invisible spray.
What are we gonna do with it?
I know! We'll go spray the park bench and then sit on it. And when people walk by, we'll be floating in midair!
They're floating in midair!
How do they do that?
That's the ultimate prank! Good idea, SpongeBob.
Well, let's get started.
Okay, I'm ready.
Any particular reason you took your pants off?
Well, that stuff stains clothes, right?
That it does, Patrick. That it does. Good thinking. Here, hold this a second. Okay, Patrick, give me the can.
I think since spraying the park bench was my idea, I should get to spray it.
Patrick, spraying the park bench was my idea.
Yeah, but I said it was a good idea.
Give me that thing.
Hey, the invisible spray works!
And on your right, if you look, you'll see two naked guys fighting over a can of paint.
Oh my gosh, Patrick, help me find our clothes.
I gotta hand it to you, SpongeBob. You look kind of funny.
Oh, Righty, where are you? No one messes with Righty. We'll see how you like it. Kind of gives you an empty feeling, huh?
Yeah. I see what you mean.
No guts, no glory.
Several bad puns later.
Oh, hey, I think this thing is empty.
Oh, no, it can't be. How are we going to pull off the ultimate prank? Thanks a lot, Patrick. You used the last of it.
Hey, I think I found our pants. Oops. Here, these are yours.
Oh, forget the pants, Patrick. Let's get home and wash this paint off.
Hey, SpongeBob, do you know what time it is?
Oh, sure, it's 5:30 invisible.
Gee, it's getting late.
Let's ask this guy. Excuse me, sir, but do you have the time?
Sure. It's 10 to 3.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
Don't mention what?
Yeah, who said that?
Me.
Ghosts!
Hey, I'm no ghost! Oh, the nerve of that guy and his driving eyeballs.
Wait a second, Patrick. My brain just hatched an idea.
Lay it on me.
Okay, we're invisible, right?
Yeah.
If that guy thought we were ghosts, we could haunt everybody in Bikini Bottom. No, oh, it's the ultimate prank.
Woo! High five!
Let's go scare us some suckers.
Huh? Well, that's funny. Thought I heard voices. Huh? I thought I left that glass of peanut juice on the table. And didn't I toss that old lamp out yesterday? And since when did I acquire all these portraits of Patrick?
Ooh. We're ghosts.
I knew it was you guys. All right, joke's over. Take off the sheets. It is ghosts!
Who's gonna be our next victim?
A better question would be, who isn't?
Double dark deep sea light diet cake. Oh, you will soon be mine.
Ghosts!
Come on,
ghosts!
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 Ghosts! It's official! We're the greatest pranksters ever! The whole town thinks we're ghosts!
Yeah!
There's only one guy left to scare, and we'll have pranked everybody in Bikini Bottom. Mr. Krabs.
It says he isn't scared of ghosts.
We'll see about that.
Ghosts! Ha! I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Every sailor knows a ghost won't come near a fella as long as he's wearing his spotted neckerchief. And his dried-up sea leprechaun, and a bit of gold never hurt. But to be on the safe side, I'm also wearing me pants and a melvin knot, got me shivering timber brace, and the hairs on the back of me neck are taped down. And I'm all wrapped up in a suit of anti-ghost armor. And if none of this stuff works, I've got me secret weapon, the Spectre Deflector. So just try and get me, you ghosts! Bring it on!
Krabs!
What?
Krabs, we've come to haunt you!
Stay back! I'm well armed! I'm warning you! I gotta get out!
Krabs, we've glued the door shut.
You'll never get me!
Nice try, Krabs, but we replaced all the glass with rubber.
Too late, Krabs. We've already clogged all the toilets.
Please, spirits, leave me be. Oh, please,
we got him, good SpongeBob.
Wait, Patrick, I've got one more idea. You're going to pay, Krabs.
No, spirits, please.
Pay!
No! No! Don't burn me, dollar! Well, 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 if it isn't SpongeBob and Patrick.
I know not these names of which you speak.
SpongeBob. SpongeBob, we're visible again.
So you two are the Bikini Bottom ghosts.
We're really sorry, Mr. Krabs. Please don't chop us up into little pieces and eat them.
Hey, come on, boys. I'm hip. I pulled my share of pranks when I was your age. Had me some laughs. That's what we did tonight, right? We had a good laugh. Come on, laugh with me. Any particular reason you boys are naked?
Yeah, the invisible paint stains clothes.
Of course it does. Well, you two better hurry home before someone sees you nude.
Yeah, I think I'd die of embarrassment if that happened.
Me too.
Woo, no, we wouldn't want that, would we? It's getting late now. You two pranksters better get going.
Mr. Krabs, thanks for being such a good sport.
Don't mention it.
That Mr. Krabs always looking out for me. What a guy.
Yeah.
The Krusty Krab presents Live Nude Pranksters! Starring the Bikini Bottom Ghosts!